Hanggang ngayon naalala ko pa yung sinabi sa amin ni Dean Ulan Sarmiento nung first year kami sa Oblicon. Sabi niya, first year daw yung pinakamahirap na year level dito sa law school. It's a time for us to adjust to this new kind of environment. Ganun pa man syempre ang first year law school, merong mga low points at meron din mga happy and high points in our law school experience. Siyempre, tulad nga ng sinabi ko, meron tayong mga experiences in law school na hindi talaga natin makakalimutan. At yung mga memories na yun, nangyayari sa loob ng class. Group digest or digest pool kasama yung mga kabatch natin and classmates. At siyempre, hindi rin natin makakalimutan yung mga bokya saka mga Kodak moments. And siguro lahat din tayo meron mga cares and mga worries as first year law students. Andun yung experience ng law school na itutulak ka para gawin pa rin yung best mo. And considering all the challenges during first year, I still think that first year is the most memorable year of my law school life.
Sa second year, sobrang hirap kasi ang dami mong law subjects na parang hindi mo na alam kung ano na yung uunahin mo o kung paano mo sila ipagsasabay-sabay. Parang sa second year, mababawasan ka talaga ng oras para sa mga bagay na ginagawa mo dati. Mababawasan ka ng oras para sa sarili mo. Tapos minsan mahirap kasi nagpo-focus ka kaya sa isang subject. Tapos matatawag ka pala sa kabila, so bokya or sayang yung inaral mo ng day before. Pero regardless kung ano mang mangyari sa araw mo, at the end of the day, super fulfilling pa rin. Kasi walang sayang na effort. Tapos masaya kasi nasurvive mo pa rin yung araw mo yun.
Pero at the same time, enjoyable din naman yung third year. Kasi sa third year, kilala mo na halos lahat ng batchmates mo. Minsan may mga may encounter ka na hindi mo pala alam na batchmate po pala yun, nakilala mo lang fourth year na. So, in a way, enjoy din yung third year kasi nagiging mas closer kayo sa batchmates mo. Tsaka parang network na rin. May eventual na makikita mo na yung mga kasabay mo pag take ng bar and eventually maging lawyer. So in a way, nakaka-motivate din kasi nakikita mo lahat na kayo nag-aaral na, lahat na kayo motivated. So small things na lang talaga yung nagse-separate sayo between sayo saka sa batchmates mo. So mas nakaka-motivate, mas nakaka-challenge.
So fourth year, ito na yan eh, parang una sa lahat, may kita mo yung pangalan mo sa listahan. Students admitted to the fourth year level. Iba eh. Alam mo yung parang sa wakas, nakaabot din. Ito na yung huli mong pinakamahabang panahon para mag-review for the bar. Dahil ang huling 6 months na bago ang October next year ay parang panahon na lang para mag-add ng final security blanket para sa pagpasa ng bar. Sa kabila ng lahat ng hirap ng ito, nililook forward pa rin namin na maabot namin yung position kung nasan kayo ngayon. Mga barista na in less than 100 days, in less than 60 days, will be taking the bar and will be passing the bar.
Tulad na lang ng first experience natin sa hotel operations, naalala ko pa, nakagulat yung kultura na pagdating mo sa Diamond Hotel, nagiinuman yung mga tao. Siyempre, hindi in ordinary kapag pumapasok ka sa isang school activity and you see people, of course, not only having fun, but actually helping our fellow barristers.
Barristers, by this time you're having your send-off dinner and malamang nagpapanik na kayo. During the time, my time during last year's bar exams, nung send-off namin, a lot of us still had a problem. Hindi pa kami nakaka second reading and all that. Nag-worry. Just don't worry about it. Just keep your pace. Take care of yourselves. Huwag magkakasakit and focus lang and also take time to relax. So, siguro aral kayo for 6 days, 8 hours, tapos on the 7th day, you get some rest. Stop worrying too much. I know you have to worry. Try if trip nyo or ganun, or if it works for you, try to study out in groups with your friends kasi it's very helpful kahit na magdadala lang kayo. Okay lang yun. Just know that in the bar exams that you're going to face in October, San Beda has already given you all the tools to pass it. Just have to refresh yourselves and bring it out on that last month. So good luck, God bless, and have fun while reviewing.